Konnichiwa, Japan. Arigato, Tokyo, for hosting this one championship century event. This is my second time in Japan. I love how noble, how respectful Japanese people are. And it's an honor for me to compete in front of the Japanese fans. I want to thank Brandon for asking me for this bout. Brandon, I've been a big fan of his since college, since 10 years ago. And we've been former teammates. So since our last bout, since my last bout in Japan, I've been training for over 6 months. So I've been preparing very well, and I've been preparing very hard for this. And I hope to put on the best performance of my life on Sunday. And I hope you guys can all come out and witness it. I've been with one championship since one championship 17, which was in Tokyo, which was in Jakarta in 2014. One championship upholds its martial arts values. It has the utmost respect for its athletes. And ever since the first time I've been with one championship, I've been in love with the staff and how the values that they show. So I'm so honored to be a part of this event, to be part of this promotion. And I promise you guys that one championship is going to be the future for mixed martial arts and martial arts in general. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you very much, Dan.